Okay, so we pulled the distributor out. Now, you can see inside there, it's actually got a little groove in the cam. So you really don't have a lot to worry about as far as the, you know, timing issues or anything like that. There's going to be a lot of oil there. Well, not a lot, but a little bit of oil that'll actually pull out. So I usually put a rag or something under there. Now, down here, what happens when these go bad is these hoses underneath get leaked on so much that they actually start getting rubbery, and then they split and leak, and then you get coolant leaks, which is actually why I'm doing this in the first place. These Hondas use these little coolant lines that actually go all the way down the back. They're actually right, here's one right here that I've already replaced, but this is the one that broke. You can see it's actually a 5/16 hose. I mean, it's really small for a coolant line. But they have oil coolers on them, everything like that. So these little bitty lines, you know, over 300,000 miles get pretty brittle. So plus when you have oil leaks like this, that heater hose right there, I'm sure you can see it's going to be replaced right now, because it's not going to last much longer. All this is going to be degreased, but all this is caused by a little O-ring, which actually, it's this one right here on the end of the distributor, that little O-ring right there, and that's actually why that all that leakage is. So the inside of the distributor looks pretty good. So what we're going to do is clean this up a little bit, put a new seal on it. You have to, you know, order those online or go to Advanced Auto Parts. I'm sure they have distributor seals. But when we put this back in, just make sure, if you notice, I got a little mark right there and then a mark right there. Basically, just to make sure that I can get this line back up whenever you put it in there. And like I said, there's that groove on the cam, so it's not going to be that big of a deal. But there's only two bolts, but this actually will adjust a little bit. So this one right here actually is an adjuster, so you actually can adjust the timing just a little bit on it. I suggest you definitely mark it. That way you don't have to worry about it. So on to the next thing.